And in Brainerd, four local groups teamed up to start a Thanksgiving tradition. With their dinner, Justin Prince shows us how the spirit of community and giving is emphasized by the dinner's great food.
It's becoming a Brainerd tradition. For the fifth time, the Brainerd American Legion, VFW, Eagles Club, and Elks Lodge hosted a community Thanksgiving dinner. About 550 people were fed a full Thanksgiving dinner through delivery, carryout, and dine-ins by these four organizations from 11 until 1 today.
To bring the community together, to get meals out to people that can't get out, shows them a smiling face, somebody saying Happy Thanksgiving to them.
Like most Thanksgiving meals, there would be no end result without hard work. But food and the sense of family are still the main attraction.
Of course, I like the meat and potatoes, but that pumpkin pie with ice cream on it or cream on it is really good.
Eat turkey and mashed potatoes and gravy because I don't make it very often. And in fact, I never make it, so it's a special treat.
It's a pecan pie.
Why is that?
Oh. Because it's got everything my doctor said I'm not supposed to have.
While the food is delicious, this is still a time when a sense of family matters the most, and giving back to the community is just as important.
It builds community. You've got the closeness. Maybe today you don't need the help, but tomorrow you will. And this way you've put a face with a name and met your neighbor. We're just holding on together, and no matter what need you're in, it's fulfilled.
The event has grown each of the 5 years they've held it, and they hope to continue that trend in the years to come. For Lakeland News, I'm Justin Prince.
They also accepted cash donations at the door.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.